What's up, meters? Welcome back to a Meaty game video. Today we're gonna be telling you the best class in minions in Iraq. We're gonna be doing a tier list. Okay, just pushed me into the zombies. Okay, so first up is the spy class. And this class will give you the invisibility milk, a spy knife, and a banana revolver. So this class is good if you want to be sneaky about things, you know, if you're more of a sneaky kind of player, because as you can see with the invisibility milk, you can become invisible, but for just a short amount of time. So that's my reasoning on why this class is an easy D tier. You know, the spy knife is really lackluster, it's close range only. The banana revolver, why it does, like, it does a good bit of damage. It shoots just way too slow for it to be viable in competitive play, so for that reason, spy class is D tier. Alright, now the next class we have is the assault class. Now this class is, you know, your standard run-of-the-mill, like, you know, you get AR and all that. Basically, this class is the one that most people are gonna play when they get into minions in Iraq. It's got a pistol. You know, obviously it's not the main damage dealer, but you know, it's not bad, you know. And the real kicker is the banana AR, which, while it's not full auto, like, you can't just hold down left click, you have to spam left click. But if you can spam left click fast enough, this shoots really fast. It's pretty much a full auto. So for that reason, assault class is gonna be going into the B tier, because we have some real good classes coming up, you'll see. Alright, the next class is Recon, and this class is honestly one of my favorite classes in the entire game. Entirely because of the banana sniper. Now, with the knife, obviously, it's just kind of trash. It's close, too close range, you know, it's just not very good. But the banana sniper, while it's really slow shooting, it one-taps. This is a crazy one-tap machine. You can go for some crazy shots with this thing. This is gonna be the first S tier class. Alright, now the next class is Demoman. Alright, now this class, while it sounds like it would be good, you know, the explosives and the splash damage, honestly, it's just not worth it, because, I mean, it's just a grenade. And, I mean, the travel distance isn't very far. The pistol just sucks. Like, it does little damage, it takes a long time to shoot. And for that reason, the Demoman class is going to be our first F tier. Alright, moving on, we have the Dark Artist class. Now, this class is a little bit weird. This class has a bunch of stuff. Speed Potion, it's a one-time use, so, you know, it's good for those in clutch situation, you know. As two of these, two speed potions, a knife, which obviously, as we know, is just trash, and Dark Arts. Now, this is a staff, which summons a bunch of purple minions. Yeah, this class sucks, but I mean, it's funny. Dark Artist gets F tier. Alright, the next class we have is Beefcake, and this class is melee only, which would sound like it's really bad, but honestly, this class is pretty good because of this perma speed potion it has. You can just constantly have speed, and you know, that makes it pretty viable for getting in close range, and you have this knockback punch. Quick tips and tricks: you should use this knockback punch to get other minions into corners, where you can then use your knife to go ahead and finish them off in one tap. That's just me though. So yeah, Beefcake is gonna get an A tier. Next class is the Trickster. Now this class is actually just trash. So this is the Trickster class. It comes with two decoys, and they're just broken. So this class sucks, don't use it. Because Trickster class is broken, it gets an F tier. Alright, the next class is EA Representative, and this class is kind of weird. Basically, down here, there is a Money Morph. Faster shooting than the Recon class, but does not one-tap. And there's also the Money Grenade, which is trash. I mean, it throws it a lot further than the Demoman, but it's just really bad. It's a grenade. Overall, because of the non-one-tap sniper and the grenade being just trash, the EA representative gets F tier. Fair warning, you're gonna need the War Crimes Game Pass for these next four classes, so keep that in mind. Next class is Keyboard Warrior, and this class is also kind of weird. Yeah, so down here you're going to be getting a banana pistol, trash like the other one, and a keyboard sword, which is just a normal sword. This class really sucks. Like, this pistol does hardly any damage. As you can see, it's just not good. F tier. Alright, the next class is Chemical Warfare, and this class is honestly surprisingly kind of good. So this class comes with a fart bomb and the banana revolver. Now the banana revolver, as we talked about, is kind of trash. It's not the worst thing in the world, but you know, it could be a lot better. The fart bomb, on the other hand, it's like a grenade, but it has a large radius, and people will take heavy damage inside of that radius, and for that reason, this is going to be an A tier class. Alright, our next class is Banana Beard, which is a pirate class. So this class has the Banana Beard's Hot Rod and the Intimidating Flintlock. Now the Flintlock is pretty much just like the revolver, it's kind of trash. And the Banana Beard's Hot Rod, well, it's kind of interesting. As you can see, it's a rideable vehicle, and it does heavy damage. It's a one-tap to anything it touches, except it's kind of hard to aim, and it shoots really slowly. Banana Beard, honestly, is going to be an E tier, just because if you can manage to get any hits with that cannon, it's going to be a one-tap, and the cannon doesn't, like, the projectile doesn't fire that slow, so, you know. Alright, so this last class is the Holy Minion, and this class is a healer. Alright, so this class will give you the banana revolver. I mean, as a lot of them do, it's just not very good. But there's also the support minion, which will fly around and heal minions near you. Now, this class, it's kind of in a weird place because it has a support role. And, you know, this is the only support class. So yeah, C tier for the Holy Minion. For land tournaments and such, it's just too good to pass up. But I mean, in normal play, it gets a C tier. Competitive play, S plus. You know, guys, that's gonna do it for this Minions and Iraq video.